Larry Taylor, you're a basketball player from Brazil. You're a professional. You're here with Team Brazil in the Olympics. Who do you like in the MMA world? Who are your favorites?
MMA, I have three guys that I like a lot. I got Anderson Silva. You gotta like him.
The Spider.
I like John Jones, and I like Brock Lesnar. Big guy.
The first two I could agree with you, Brock Lesnar, I didn't like. I thought he was a hype job that they threw him in there for the name.
I think he does get hyped up a lot, but I don't know. I just like to see his fights. It's always exciting.
Would you ever consider moving from basketball to fight game, like becoming an MMA guy?
I don't think so. I don't think that's my type of sport. I think I'm a lover, not a fighter, so I'll stay away from that.
But you're living in Brazil, the home of MMA. They love it there. Yeah, tell me about that. When the fight's on, are the streets deserted?
When the fight's on, I always got a couple of Brazilian friends. You know, they throw a party in the house. We're going to watch the fight, just sit around all night, have a couple of drinks, hang out, and, you know, just watch the fights.
There you have it. Larry Taylor, look out for him. He's now in Brazil, representing Team Brazil here in the Olympics. They want to shock the world and beat the U.S. They're going to give it their best. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow Larry on Twitter at
Brazil Larry.
Perfect. Thank you so much, man.